Two things are evident today, I hope. God views marriage in a way that society doesn't. And women are to walk beside their men, not behind them and not in front of them. Why? Because God created man and woman equal to one another. Man does not have his thumb on her, nor does she have his thumb on him. They are equal in the sight of God. Chris, take you Amanda.
Hi, Chris, take you Amanda.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
Hi, Amanda. Take you, Chris.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I, by the authority of Almighty God, the great state of Iowa, pronounce you husband and wife.
You did it, babe.
Oh my God, I'm just crying.
Talks.